Please put your hands together for the under 18 Premier League Cup winner.
The police are launching a crackdown on people who illegally stream Premier League games, which just seems there's so much knife crime, burglary, things like that, happy slapping. I don't know if that still happens, but police
this week
have decided, maybe it's